Just a day after Coach Norm Chow was let go, the university is already looking for a new head football coach.
And today we had a chance to speak to a number of people involving the coach and about him leaving, including athletics director David Matlin. We hear from for the first time. He's the one who ultimately made the decision. And some of Chow's now former players who met with him this morning to say goodbye.
We have team coverage tonight, starting with sports director Rob DeMello, who has more on what will happen next for the UH football team. Rob.
That's right. For the first time since Coach Chow's dismissal, the now former UH head football coach spoke with the Rainbow Warriors this morning and said goodbye in a closed-door team gathering. Now, all players and staff members were present on lower campus for the meeting that started at 7 a.m. and lasted roughly 10 to 15 minutes at the program's auditorium. Described by some as an emotional farewell, seniors Julian Jenner and Ben Clark met with the media just moments after being dismissed. Now, Clark and Jenner went on to say that Coach Chow left him with some words saying that to always be a better man. It wasn't all just about football, and definitely they went on to say they wanted to make clear that Coach Chow did a lot more for them than just be a coach, that he was very important to them as a role model and someone that can teach them to be a better man. Now, immediately after Chow spoke with the team, interim head coach Chris Naole held his first meeting with the Bows as UH prepares for the team's final four games starting at UNLV on Saturday. Now, as for the search for a permanent replacement, the job was posted yesterday with a closing date of Friday, meaning contact with candidates will likely begin at the beginning of next week with a target hiring date of mid to late December. Now, unlike previous years, few applicants will publicly acknowledge having applied since most are currently employed. Two names that don't fit that bill, though, former UH head coach June Jones and one-time associate head coach Rich Miano, both said to be interested in the job, according to sources close to each camp. Now, athletics director David Matlin announced today that he will not assemble a hiring committee. That's a very interesting note. Dash and Marissa, back to you.
Thank you, Rob. David Matlin became athletics director at the end of April, so he's been on the job for about 6 months. And this is definitely the biggest decision he's made, so we followed up and asked him about it.
Coach Chow is a good man. You know, Norm was professional. Mm-hmm. He's a professional. He's a good man. I grew to respect and admire him, but I just decided it was in the best interest that we make a change.
He went on to say there were a lot of factors in his decision.
Part of it is team performance. Part of it is, you know, you saw the crowd. The crowd wasn't very good. We've been declining in season ticket base about 10 to 12% a year for the last, you know, 5-6 years, not just since Norm got here.
As for what UH is looking for in its next coach?
You need someone that will be accepting of Hawaii. And you want someone that just a passionate person that's going to work harder. At the end of the day, the characteristic you need is someone that will work twice as hard as our competition. Because I think to be successful here, we need to just flat out outwork people.